F5 screen.
Hold on, yeah, let's do like the typical like 2v2t. We just destroy the base selfie. I wasn't holding my sword, hold on.
Crouch, crouch. Do you have a shield?
Oh yeah, I need to crouch. No, I don't have a shield. Emma, the embassy is about to be blown up. If you don't come here in 10 seconds, we will pull the trigger. The embassy is about to be... Guy, fuck.
Get those 300 now.
Oh, well, I mean, I do have a charcoal industry, so it's good.
Oh,
oops. Okay, dude. Die, potato!
Stop killing me!
Block bridging, my guy. You can block bridge, but I can slab bridge. Oh, there she is! There she comes. Yeah. She's on Hajime Island right now. I didn't name Hajime Island.
She's got a gun.
She has a gun! Why do you have a gun? We just have the embassy with TNT loaded.
She just lives in stomach.
You look bad. Why do you keep on placing a block, my guy?
Me, I didn't place it.
That's it. You guys are in uniform.
Let me. Hold on, I'm gonna get rid of some slime so that I have my mouse. What, my mouse? Oh, get fucked, man.
Anyways, do you wanna say a speech or something? Come to the podium, you guys. I need to give a speech.
Shut up.
Stop with the gun, my guy. You're gonna shoot the bombs and it's gonna go off. No. No.
What did you say? Shush, shush. I need to do a speech. Go sit down. Sit down.
Bro, yeah. You need to be on the podium. Yeah. You need to be on the podium.
I am on the podium.
No, this is the podium.
Oh, over there.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm a DIY man, what can I say? Why is it so close?
This isn't an attempt to kill the president, I swear. Anyways, I need like
you need
an
to go sit down.
I need like a hole to escape from when I pull the trigger, you know?
No.
Anyways, the so say your
Hello,
speech.
Everyone. I have no recollection of this, the prior events to whatever this thing is. Ballas kind of just said, "Do you want to blow up the embassy?" I was like, "Sure, why not?" And so here we are with TNT surrounding the embassy, Hold on, what's a UN?
United Nations.
A United Nations is on the way.
Oh yes, yes. Do it. This is the part where you realize that this is actually just a terrorist ploy, which is blowing up the embassy for no diplomatic reasons.
Can I make the podium on top of the embassy?
Imagine you go out with the embassy. Oh, that would be very poetic.
Can I pull the lever?
No, I'm gonna have to do it. You're saying the speech, bro.
Alright, yeah, hold on, let me make my phone.
Uh-oh. Yes.
You jackass!
Hold on, let me just TP you to me.
Fuck off! Go away! Where am I? Am I at my
house? I'm out of store!
Let me at everyone. At everyone.
at everyone. We're gonna commit an act of terrorism. Join us. Jeez. Just, you know, it's going to be cool.
I put in the Discord.
That's the wrong TV. Welcome to Bulgaria. I made even more.
Wait, I wanna.
I put at everyone, the embassy is gone. User Bali W has committed an act of terrorism and Kai falls in the embassy. and then Patrick put, oh my god, stop, don't ping everyone. I told Patrick, don't just leave if you hate it. He said I will, then hold on. Patrick actually
oh no, I'm the Chinese shit out. Welcome. The scourge of embassies has arrived. You know what, let's make a nomadic tribe. We don't need states and stuff, let's make a nomad tribe. Where we just go around blowing stuff up.
By day, we are government officials, by night, we are apes.
Should be night time for the explosion of the day. The embassy is gone.
Let me put... I put down a marker for... Hold on, let me take a screenshot. Emma, take a screenshot.
I did. Hold on, take another screenshot. Oh, I took the screenshot of you walking into the scene of the crime.
Sorry.
There you go. I'm out. It's going to be sunrise. Quickly go up and say a speech. It's literally going to be sunrise.
Everybody. Pull the trigger.
Anarchy, let's go. No, stay. This is going to be a memorable. This is the planet, and the floating bench still exists.
Balaj, please.
Sucks to suck.
Just TP me.
All right. Oh, hello. Yeah, it just jumps at the end. Well, as the embassy was destroyed, a new one is born. I've seen it a long worm gone.
Soul of a thousand. Dude, it'll be really funny if I use my black mist.
Do it. Oh, I've entered the shadow realm now.
We both had one. Critique 5.
What is this?
Bless you.
I have bad luck in glowing and slowness and mining, critique and blindness and speed. Suicide gets rid of your bad luck.
Emma's got two!
I also have one, hold on, let me get mine real quick. Max ever, I have to confess, I have a very secret- Oh no! Ooh!
I have a very secret- Oh no!
I had a stash of black potions, which was just one black potion, and as I was leaving my secret base, I used it. And I loved it at the entrance. Well then, let's leave a sign here saying,